COVID-19. VNA soldiers are being militant in efforts to protect residents and themselves, with one positive case out of 200 residents